With the outcome of my nails, like, I didn't think it was gonna turn out this good because I didn't think it would do that because I'm recording it and I thought it was gonna like mess up really bad, but it actually turned out pretty cute and I didn't do too terrible on the other hand since I'm not good using my left hand to do my right. But I cleaned up very well. I did get a little glitter in my pinky, if you can see, but I feel like that's acceptable. But yeah, like, one thing I was saying was that you need to make sure that your nail is slightly bigger than your real nail, like the fake nail. It should be kind of going onto your skin, if you can see there. It should kind of go on your skin because you don't want like a nail just to fit on your nail, because it's not going to last long. And the fact it has something else to stick on, which is your skin, is going to like be there for a while. And this technique worked really well for me since even though I'm in color guard, you know, I use my hands a lot, so that's proof right there that it lasts me for a good I'll say a week and like 3 days, because I pop my nails off fast. So this time I'm actually going to see how long they actually do last so I can show you, well, tell you. But yeah, they turned out pretty well. I really like the color because it's light and then the glitter has that color. But one thing about glitter, it's just everywhere and it's gonna be everywhere. But this one with this felt, because it's loose glitter, like if I got the one that actually came in here, I feel like that would be really easy. But I feel like you can't do this without this. Like, it's waiting for something to dry just from naturally, it's gonna take forever. So you should get this. You just spray it from like a good distance and shake it well and then spray it, and it actually does dry pretty fast. So yeah, good outcome. I'll keep you updated on how long it lasts. Yeah, hope you enjoyed the video. Hope it was helpful for you. Yeah, bye. So, ooh snap. So you keep up with your fake nails, like you don't grab things with your tip of your nail, you grab it with your finger. But this angle is weird. So what's yours?
Okay, so when you put it on nails, always file your nails first. So then when you put the glue on there, they stay on, because if you don't, the glue not gonna have like a real hard, like real rough surface to stay on. So it's gonna pop off quicker compared to the, like, you know, the ties will, like, you'll file it real good and then you'll blow it off. File it one more time, put the glue on, but just on the tip of your nails, not all on your nails, because then it'd be a mess. Just on the tip of your nails, one drop, probably one or two, depending on how big your nails is, and then put the nails on, and you'll be good.
And one more thing, the glue I showed you in the video, it's that maximum speed, but I don't recommend you get that, because even though it says maximum speed, it does not stay on. It doesn't last as long as the regular one, like on your nails, because it'll pop off real easy when water hit it. So, like, don't use that one. I just used that one because that's the one I had. So, that's it?
Well, yeah. If you're trying to go real good, like, if you're trying to do acrylic nails, they actually have some at Walmart. But it's like a whole set. But it's $15. Your girl gonna get that. Okay. But, like, it's acrylic and gel. Like, all that stuff, like, it's real good. But if you don't want to do all the extra stuff, and you just want to give down to the basics, then follow the tips that we just said.
Okay.